get up and I do my thing. It's crazy in the club when I'm in that main. Trust me, homie, I'm not playing. I had a dance floor off the chain, I sick.
Get up.
I came to bring you that California love and a little New York hate, it's all of the above. I'm not playing, I'm saying I'm off the chain. You niggas better follow instructions, I say.
Get up. I bow to our fall, I stud to our drop. I'm off the showroom floor, not the used car lot. You buy a bottle, I buy the bar. I make any other week feel like Mardi Gras. When I get into it, I get into it. Everybody can't do it the way I do it. I make it rain, then the sun come out. A nigga plain, we make the guns come out now. My question is, who they gon' blame when I'm back number one on the billboard again? Shit shift now, the game done changed since Mike made Thriller and Prince made Purple Rain. I guess I made the kids want slang and N.W.A. made the West Coast bang. Nah, it's just music, man, it's just music. Now get your ass on the dance floor and move it. I have the savoir faire, I'm the reason everybody here, I say.
Get up!
I make it hot, I make it hot in here. Your feet hurting, I really don't care.
Get up. It's taken 47 years to get it back in Knoxville, Tennessee, but tonight you got the national championship. Hip hip, hooray!
And shit get blown way out of proportion. Way past discussion, just you against them. Pick one in Russia. Figure you'll get your hair, that's next. So? They don't wanna stop there, now they bustin'. Now you gushing. Emily and rushing you to the hospital with a bad concussion. Plus you hit four times, put a hit your spine. Paralyzed way down, now your wheelchair bound. Never mind that, now you lucky to be alive. Just think it all started, you fussin' with three guys. Now your pride in the way, but your pride is the way. You can fuck around, get shot, dying today. Niggas die every day, all over bullshit. Dope money, dice game, ordinary hood shit. Could this be cause of hip hop music? I did the ones with the good sense, not use it. Usually, niggas don't know what to do when they're back against the wall, so they just start shooting. For red or for blue or for blow, I guess. From Bankhead up to your project. Ain't no more strength, now I'm straight. Now I get it, now I take. Time to think before I make mistakes just for my family's sake. That part of me left yesterday. The heart of me is strong today. No regrets, I'm blessed to say. The old me dead and gone away.
Oh, hey.
I lived through tragic situations, could have been dead looking back at it. Most of that shit didn't even have to happen. But you don't think about it when you're out there trapping in apartments, hanging, smoking and rapping. Niggas start shit. Next thing you know, we capping. Get locked up, then didn't even get mad. Now think about damn, what a life I had. Most of that shit look back, just laugh. Some shit still look back, get sad. Maybe my homeboy still be around. Had I not hit the nigga in the mouth that time. I won that fight, I lost that war. I can still see my nigga walking out that door. Who'd have thought I'd never see for line no more? Got enough dead homies, I don't want no more. Cost a nigga his junk, cost me more. I'd have took that ass whooping out for sure. Now think before I risk my life. Take them chances to get my stripe. A nigga put his hands on me, alright. Otherwise, stand there talk shit all night. Cause I hit you and you sue me. I shoot you, get locked up, who me? No more straight, now I'm straight. Now I get it, now I take. Time to think before I make mistakes just for my family's sake. That part of me left yesterday. The heart of me is strong today. No regrets, I'm blessed to say. The old me dead and gone away.
Oh, hey.
To the east, I don't see nobody by my side. I turn my head to the west, still nobody inside. So I turn my head to the north, swallow that pill that they call pride. That old man's dead and gone, but that new me'll be alright.
Tennessee has high expectations for its football team. And I'm proud that the accomplishments over the last 17 years have been part of such high expectations. Our Tennessee family is united in its goals, but divided in the right path to get there. I love Tennessee too much to let her stay divided. That is why I accept the university's decision that this will be my last season as Tennessee's head football coach.
I mean, I just feel like I just lost one of my ribs or my kidney or something. Like, I feel like I lost a family member. I mean, nobody has died, but I mean, that's what it feels like to me right now. And I think these last three games will be dedicated to him, just as far as our effort and how we play and finish out.